dunia ini semakin
Thank you.
Some of them have already made a presence in the ASEAN region and some globally. Similarly, schemes such as One Nation Group, Ocean One, has aimed to create a critical mass of bloody content media within the domestic and international market, whose government has been hand based on the people. Also tells them what one of the problems and issues such as crime, traffic pollution, work life balance, in short, the things that
they as a young girl, right at the tender age of life,
but also
straight into African secret society.
Short break for refreshments at
paint your body with clay, a stream of bees around her way. When she joins African secret society, take her away from her home, take her to the country school of life. African secret society. She'll live every day, learning how to be just like a woman from the ladies of the good African secret society. To cook, to sweep, to sew, also to weave, to heal, to braid hair, to make love and take love, to make the house a home. To drive away the cold, and how to keep the fires burning, every day and each night shining a brighter light. Everywhere to look out for the baby, sleepy time she'll know when to sing a lullaby. Always ready to wake up in the morning, determined to make it another happy day. When she leaves the country, she'll understand all mystery, the secret of her music.
Okey. Hai. Hai. Ah, Sarawak kucing.
Dari Bintulu.
Time. Just very quickly, in 2001, you purchased AirAsia, right, with your two aircraft. Now, if you...
Too many politicians in this room. Yeah, I would have done it. I think that, you know, the three of us, four of us actually, that came up with this idea. Me, Kamarudin, I was 35 at the time, so I thought I'd give it a shot.
Not that young.
Not that young. Younger than you. And... And if I failed, I failed, you know, but I wanted to try. And the rest is history. I knew if I failed, I could go and work for Professor Kim as a failed Blue Ocean.
And I love the fact that Bandung was where ASEAN was created. So we flew there, and our plane was actually too heavy to park at the terminal.
There, me and Kamarudin, like, how are we going to buy an airline? We got no money. And I said, look, there must be an airline for sale. I've always been very positive. And so we found one airline called Pelangi Air. You had to be God or pretty close to God to turn. You know, during SARS, I don't know if you remember SARS.
Yes.
No one wanted to fly. Everyone thought they would die if they flew. And so I told my staff, no, let's
go. The 5,000 people who went out there came back and told everyone, Bali's fine. There's nothing wrong. And so we were the only airline never to cancel a flight to Bali, which, you know, the Indonesian government was certainly thrilled about. But there's always an opportunity. And I always tell people, don't always be positive. Don't let crisis and things get you down.
There's a tough day. So I kind of equalize a lot of things in that process. And I think just like we democratize,
at the tender age of life.